What are you thankful for? That's a question a lot of us will be asking around the table tomorrow.
As part of their year-long series, Lindsay Sievert and photojournalist Ben Garvin talked to some of the kids at Minneapolis Lucy-Laney Elementary to see what's on their minds and hearts.
Okay, so, I get nervous.
Me?
My hair. That's what I'm thankful for. Proud of myself. I'm proud of my culture. I'm proud of the color of my skin. I'm proud of the color of my eyes. It's just a lot of things that I'm proud of.
I'm just thankful for being alive.
I don't get mad. And I'm always happy.
Thankful for having a family and being in the best school in the world. I'm glad for being a girl.
I'm thankful for when I get older, I can wear contacts because I don't like my glasses right now.
I'm thankful for my Native American culture, that we stay strong through no matter what, and yeah.
I'm thankful for Ms. Watson because she sees that I have a lot of potential, and she sees that I can go to college and be great. She wants me to succeed, and she just keeps pushing me to make me be great in life.
Yeah. That's it.
Great stuff.